Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video we will learn how to solve the practice problem print hello world. Okay, so first we would understand the problem and then we would solve it. So let's start. Basically in this problem we need to use Java, and by using Java we need to print hello world. Okay, so this is our problem. So this can be very easily done. We just need to write one statement, that is the print statement in Java, that is system, S is capital, system dot out dot println. Okay, so we need to write it. After writing it we need to start circular brackets, and within this circular brackets we need to add the quotes and write hello world. Okay, after this we need to add semicolon. So by doing this we can easily solve this problem. So without any further delay, let's do it. So let me clean the screen first, then let me go to practice section. Okay, so once we are in the practice section, you need to scroll down, go to the difficulty section and choose school, so that you are able to solve the school problems. Once you have done it, you need to scroll down. And we need to find the problem. So let's scroll down. See, over here it is Java Hello World. Okay, so this is the problem that we need to do. So click on solve problem. Okay, so now the problem is opening. Okay, so over here the problem is given to you. Display the most famous phrase of beginning any programming language, that is Hello World. Remember, this can only be done in Java. Okay, so you won't get any other language options. You need to solve it in Java only. So what I need to do is I need to code over here. So like we have just studied, I will just write system with S capital, system dot out. Okay, dot out, after that dot println. Okay, after writing this I would start circular brackets. So circular brackets, within these circular brackets I would add the quotes and then I would write hello world. Okay, after doing this I just need to add a semicolon in the end. Now once I've done it, I need to click on compile and run to test it out. So let me click on it and let's check it out. It is getting compiled. We need to wait. Okay, so it is compiled. Let's check if my output is matching the expected output. Yes, it is matching. So once I am sure it is matching, I would click on submit. So let me click on submit. Again, it is getting tested out. Let's wait. See, the problem is solved successfully. So this is the way how you solve the problem Java Hello World. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you guys have enjoyed today's video, make sure you click on the like button and subscribe our channel. Thank you.